An information meeting for the diplomatic corps accredited to the Holy See, intended to explain the initiatives and appeals made in recent weeks by the Pope for peace and for the situation in Syria, took place this morning in the Vatican. The briefing was organized by the Secretariat of State. Last Sunday, the Pope prayed for peace and emphasized that war is never a solution. On that occasion, Pope Francis announced a day of fasting and prayer for peace in Syria, set to take place next Saturday in St. Peter's Square, which will conclude with an evening vigil of reflection and prayer.